There were once two monks traveling together. The older and younger monk were on their way to the town at the foot of the mountain on which they lived. On the way down, they had to cross a riverbank. As they reached the river, they heard a young maiden cry. She'd injured herself and couldn't cross the river without assistance. The two monks paused and looked at one another as they both vowed not to touch a woman. After a moment of silence, the older monk swept the maiden off her feet and onto his back. He carried her across the river and gently put her down on the other side. As their journey continued, the younger monk's disbelief and anger towards what had just happened started to build up. 1 hour passed without a word between them. 2 hours passed. 3 hours passed, and finally the younger monk couldn't contain himself any longer. "We are not permitted to touch a woman. Why did you carry the maiden on your back?" The older monk stopped, stared at the younger monk, and softly replied, "I have set the maiden down at the riverbank 3 hours ago. It's you who are still carrying her. What are you carrying with you? What is holding you back? Is this burden keeping you from reaching your full potential? From being successful? From being happy? Yes, letting go can hurt, but holding on can hurt even more. Let go of the guilt, the fear, the hurt, failures, regrets, relationships, worries, anger, and sin. Brothers and sisters, I do not consider myself yet to have taken hold of it, but one thing I do. Forgetting what is behind and straining toward what is ahead. What is your maiden called? Allow yourself to put the maiden down. Don't give a single step with her still on your back. You owe it to yourself.